Escape room experts.
We have like these rules, but if we take one rule, it says, for example, it's forbidden to laugh out loud. So we take it out. We can hear somebody's laughing. So this one is correct. For example, let's take this one. It says it's forbidden to keep owls in the dorms. So, as you can see, somebody is shouting. So, and shouting is here. So, if we take the shouting from here, we will hear the owl. So, basically, we need to switch this.
Rules are made to be broken, aren't they?
So, we got this rule opened.